Hey guys and gals, here is a video that I just wanted to make because I'm genuinely pleased with how this turned out. I made my own pen display. So if you don't like pens, I understand. I still love you. We can meet up for coffee tomorrow if you want. Bye-bye. Also, I am not feeling good. I'm having breathing issues, so if I need to take a break and take a deep breath, it's not because I'm the living embodiment of a hut. It's because I'm just having a hard time catching my breath in general. So, if you have seen any of my pen videos, I've been using these 11 by 17 panels by Quartet. If you want to see the brands, there you go, Quartet. And I love them. I really do. I like the black frame. I feel like it's got a little classy look to it. The mounting hardware is cool. You can just slide it off the wall. You don't have to undo anything. It's just hook it on, hook it off. Fantastic. But I have run out of space, as you can tell. So I have made my own board. I say made. I bought one of their 17 by 23 boards and I added hinges. I kind of want to add another one here, but so far it's fine. And I've made this, and this may not be a big deal to anyone. I've never made this kind of thing before, so I'm pleased with it. I did have to touch up some bits where I cut too much out of the board because I had to make this flush and spray paint, whatever. I added some magnets to the top so I can close the doors and it's not going to pop open on me. I'm just happy with it. So the plan now is this will be my little generic anything goes board. Over here, I'm going to have Matthew from Doodlebug Press's Beast Wars pins. These are his season one pins. His season two Kickstarter is still going. That's going to go down there. And if he does a season three, hopefully I can squeeze those in as well. That's going to be all Matthew space. I may just print out like a Doodlebug Press logo to put it at the top there just because I love his work. Over here will be my Toku pins. So I've got my Lineage Studios Morphers. I've got my Spumoni Toys Company Gaim Driver, which is just gorgeous. I plan to get some more things from him. And I've got some things on order from CV Illustrations that's going to fill this out. So this is going to be Power Rangers, Kamen Rider, maybe Godzilla if I go that route. I got a lot of space to play with. But let me ask you, is there any kind of showcase you would like me to cover? Like, for instance, video game pins. I've got Katamari Damacy. I've got Psychonauts. I've got Katamari. I've got Banjo-Kazooie. There's a little Kazooie inside there. I guess you could say Claptrap. It's a Borderlands pin. I feel like I'm missing something, but I got those. Star Wars pins I got in spades. I got all of my Mando pins. This absolutely gorgeous one up here that I love. I got my little spinning BB-8. He does spin, but he's at a weird angle. Toy pins. I got my Mighty Max pin. I got a Major Glory. I got a random Hasbro pin set that I found that's got some toy stuff on it, you know? I got some Christmas pins, some horror pins. Ooh. I don't know, what would you guys like to see me do a showcase on? Once I get my pins from CV Illustrations, I'm going to do a showcase showing his pins and Spumoni Toys Companies. I love their stuff. But, what would you guys like to see as a potential future showcase? Eventually, I would like to show all of these off, have links to where you can buy them, whether it's Etsy sellers, full companies like Mondo. I've got a few Mondo pins in here. I think that's a Mondo, I think. But let me know. I like talking pins. They're one of the few things that actually gives me joy these days. So I'm going to go get you back on there. I hope you guys enjoy this somewhat. I hope you all are having a good day and or evening. I will be doing some proper reviews in the near future, but I'm proud of this and I wanted to show it off. So I did. There's that. And there's that. Anyway, thanks for watching if you made it this far, and I hope you guys take care. Bye.